The following is a Redis Lightboard presentation.
Hello, this is Doug Tidwell
for Redis,
here with a couple of great use cases for active-active geo-replication using Redis Enterprise. Before we talk about the use cases, a word about our scenario here. We have a database with three active-active replicas. They are in San Francisco, London, and Sydney. And since we're using active-active, anyone can change any of those replicas at any time, and all the changes will be reconciled so that all the replicas are correct and consistent. So the first use case we'll talk about is session management. So for this use case, we'll say we have a shopping application that's hosted at our data center in Denver, and as you would expect, using the local replica in San Francisco. So by using active-active here, we store any changes the user makes to their shopping cart in the San Francisco replica, which means that it's immediately sent to London and Sydney. If anything happens to the San Francisco replica, our application can switch immediately to one of the others and know that we're not losing any session data. So no matter what kind of application you're using, if you need high availability, disaster recovery, and need to make sure that session data isn't lost, active-active is a great choice. Another use case that we'll talk about is local latency. And what we mean by local latency is that users around the world can each use the replica that's closest to wherever they happen to be. That gives each user great performance while we still get the benefits of active-active. So let's say we're running an online game and we have a player in Seattle, one in Madrid, and we have my daughter who lives in Wellington. So in this scenario, what happens is each player is using their closest replica. They get great performance, but as their scores change, their health level changes, their position on the leaderboard, etc., anytime something changes, it's automatically distributed amongst all the replicas. So everyone gets a great gaming experience, but things like scores and leaderboards are automatically kept in sync across all the replicas of the database. So active-active is wonderful technology if you're trying to build distributed, highly available global applications.
For Redis,
I'm Doug Tidwell. Cheers.